So why was there no work done in the previous example? What happened? Well, our definition of work says the product of a force and a delta x, a distance. Well, here, when I'm holding my 5-kilogram bucket, I'm definitely exerting a force of 50 newtons, and I exert it over a distance of 4 meters. Why is the answer not 50 times 4? Well, the reason is I was dishonest with you. I need to give you a little more instruction on how to use this equation. Notice that when I write force, well, yeah, I have to write 50 newtons, that's the size, but I write an up arrow to represent the direction. When I write delta x, yeah, 4 meters is the distance, but that distance was to the right. Both of these quantities have both a size, 50, 4, and a direction, up or to the right, associated with them. When I make this multiplication, I have to be very careful in how I do it. Specifically, I have to take what I'm going to call the parallel component of force with the distance. Now, this idea of parallel component is a little hard to explain and a little hard to understand at first, so why don't we go ahead and do an example, and I think you'll see what I mean.